Hello everyone, Namaskar, Sasrikal. My name is Vikas Kumar Singh. We already study tutorial number 1, where's just we already study how we can print our name, program number 1, and now so we will find how we can find out the area of rectangles. Here you can see the formula bit into length, we can get the result. Okay, now just try to creating a program. Just we'll click computer C, local disk C, and turbo C3, and here click on bin and press T, and here turbo C executable file, and here you can see turbo C plus plus ID screen. Click on file and new. Why we click on U? Because we just trying to create a new program, we need new window, clear window. Okay, here just to begin the program, we will also use the comments like that. Area of rectangle, hash, include, IO stream, dot edge, include, hash include, conio, console input output, void main, then we will use curly braces, then integer. Just we try to understand and creating program area of rectangle, that's why declares the variables area REC, then width, length. It's okay. So now for output we using C out, and when we will run the program we will show some contents, that's why we are typing here. Enter. Print and length of rectangle. Okay, so here we will show when we will execute the program. It's now for input we will use sin, and width and length. It's completed. Now putting the formula, area equal to plus two width into length. It's completed. Now for output I will put here area rect stop, then get ch, okay, everything is completed. It's just glance I want to tell you. Include IO stream, this is all header files, and void main is main walk is void, main is a function, and this is a void is size of this, and here curly braces integer, need to declare the variables whatever we want, and during making this program we will use it. So first we will declare a rectangle, area rectangle, width and length, and so that kind of you already declare that you have to mention there. If you will do any spell mistake, that it will be show error. Okay, then we just try we here use C out, enter width and length of rectangle, it will be show when you will execute the program. And so now seeing here we are just putting ourselves the width, numbers of width and length. It's need length and width. It's more important if you want to get the result of rectangle, area of rectangle. So here's the formula: area of rectangle equal to breadth into length, and see out for result. If you will put here breadth and length, then automatically it will be show the result. That's why here you're putting and get sheets for holding a screen. If you want to type here, if you want to create an not create, so clean the screen, so you can put here the functions clear screen, clscr. It's okay. So now need to check everything is okay or not, and F9, I will press the F9. Here showing 6 errors. Okay, okay, so here showing 6 errors causes spell mistakes. We already I already tell you. So include IS stream, it's okay, and here's coding, it's okay, everything's okay. Once again, I will check 3 errors. We'll try to find out also. Get see, it's okay. Then here's a clear screen, CLRS here. Okay. As we try to check up, then press again. I will check, it's 2 error. Hash include, once again this is wrong, I didn't check it. Okay, and so here we will again we will type clrscr. Everything's okay. Okay, so all functions here is spelling mistake, that's why it's showing a lot of errors in different lines, so you should aware, that's why. Okay, finally you understand not how to create, how to build area of rectangle, but need to execute file first. Okay, here you can see enter width and length of rectangle. Here I'm typing 5 and 4, and you can see the area of rectangle 20. Okay, once again execute program, and here I'm typing 50 into 60. You can see the result finally. You understand how you can find out the area of rectangle. Thank you for watching this video.